Hey guys, this is Acer, also known as Mandy, mostly known as him. Now, unfortunately, this is me recording my voice after the fact I recorded the video. When I was recording, I forgot to check the option, record voice while you're recording video. And that sucked because I didn't check it. I was thinking, oh, it's already checked. But it was not. So now, after the video, I realized, oh, wait, it wasn't checked. I should have checked. So I'm going to be checking every time. Now, this video will still be up, as you can see now. Unfortunately, you will not hear my voice throughout the game, or Let's Play, rather. But you will still be able to see what I did. So, yes. Next time, I will try and do something a little more special, a little more pop, I guess, on the next episode, just to, like, hopefully cover my butt for this failure. But until next time, guys, please enjoy this video with what you got and what you don't have.
I've been waiting for you, Yugi!
So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe.
So my opponent here is
also,
you! Rex, right!
Please leave a comment if you would like to.
That's right, Yugi!
If you'd like me to turn on the battle
scene. Now come on! I'm gonna humiliate you like a Chumbasaurus Rex!
I know I've turned it off so we can
go ahead and
speed
try
up the play a little bit.
It's time to duel!
It can be on all the time. I just need to know what you guys want. So, until next time, keep your fingers crossed for something cool and important and pop and amazingness, I guess. And I'll see you guys next time. Adios.
Now, which monster should I feed my dinosaurs with first?
I will use all my strength to defeat you.
It's time for Dino Destruction! You better leave my...
That's not good. I take damage at that location. My monsters!
Not the last.
Oh no! My monster!
I'm gonna win with this monster! Can you beat him, Yugi? Can ya?
Will not end like this! Thank you.
Do you want me to beat you fast or slow?
This hurts my chances greatly. You're down to half. I can't let my guard down for it.
How could I let that happen? Why am I losing?
I'm ahead. I'll finish this duel quickly. I wasn't concentrating, and I paid for that. This will finish you!
This can't be! This isn't possible! Why did I lose?
It was a close match, Rex Raptor, but I'm the winner.
I hate you! There's no need to stick around and rub it in. Hurry up and go to the next stage.
Goodbye, Rex Raptor.
So you finally came, Yugi.
My, just to let you know, I don't think you can put perfume on your pieces to help you, like you did at Duelist Kingdom.
Very funny, Yugi. But you should know by now that I don't need to use tricky tactics to win. I've been studying this new game just so that I can defeat you. Let's duel, Yugi!
Fine. I accept your challenge.
Yeah.
It's time to start!
Are you thinking of taking it easy on me?
I will use all my strength to defeat you. I'll use all my skills until the very end of the duel. Thank you.
tonight is ladies' night.
That was a lot of damage, but it survived.
You're such a fool!
Tear down your defenses.
Hit. Just wait until I strike you with my own critical hit. You'll see that I've gotten much better.
I'm not defeated yet!
You're starting to annoy me. Take it easy, will you? You're starting to annoy me. I'm not backing down from any challenge.
I wasn't concentrating, and I paid for that.
Surprises, because I prepared a great one just for you. You will be punished.
I wasn't concentrating. Victory's in my reach!
Yugi's in the lead! You're starting to annoy. That's what you get for thinking you've won! You're starting to...
That was a lot of damage.
That's no way to treat...
This will...
Yes, it was. Even though I lost, I don't regret anything. Yugi, there are two ways of losing. One way is to lose everything. The other way is to lose a battle in order to win the war. I'm going to learn from this loss so that I can become stronger. And I will beat you in the future. And I will achieve my dream in the end.
I fought with all my strength, and I know you did the same. This was an excellent match.